so I can read any. Who's gonna chat at this hour? Anyway, though, I am only gonna do like two more games. And then I gotta go do dishes.
Oh, okay.
And then I might do another one if there's time, but...
No, okay.
What did you do?
I was starting Joust, I forgot you were in the party.
So the first of the new generation Payday chests comes out on the 26th.
Realms of Yggdrasil.
What?
The realm of Yggdrasil. I don't know how to say it.
Yggdrizzle?
No. It's Yggdrasil.
What are you talking about?
The tree. Yggdrasil.
What are you talking about?
I'm gonna. Yggdrasil. Yggdrasil.
What are you doing?
Yggdrasil. I can't stop.
It's
like a T in it. It's
Yggdrasil.
Yes, there we go. Yggdrasil.
Yggdrasil!
It's not drizzle, it's Yggdrasil.
It's drizzle!
No, it's not.
It's drizzle.
No, it's not.
Yggdrasil.
No, it's not.
I don't even know what this thing is, yet I've heard it pronounced. It's Yggdrasil. Stop putting a T in it for no reason! Yggdrasil.
There's no, it's not Yig, it's Yig.
Yig.
Watch us both be wrong. Oh, it's the banner. It's the Viking banner is what we're seeing.
What are you talking about?
That banner, that silver banner. It's the Viking banner.
Oh, what is that?
The Viking event is going on.
Oh.
That's why I kept saying Yggdrasil.
What?
Oh my gosh, not this again.
Yggdrasil.
Oh my gosh. Pronunciation. Yggdrasil. Pronunciation, here we go. Oh, no. Pronunciation, here we go. It's Yggdrasil.
Yeah, Yggdrasil.
Fine. The tree of life is lit. You have left the match queue. Why?
What? What's happening?
I don't know.
What? I have left the match queue.
Normal jazz, thank you.
Oh, the motor that. Motor of the day sounds interesting.
Returning bonus.
Dude. If we win this, we gotta do the mode of the day, alright? Naruto?
What?
The mode of the day sounds fun. Infinite Assault.
Let's just do that. The gods have just love clean up the room.
I wanna do at least one more joust before tonight, though.
All costs have been removed. But the cooldowns are the same, what?
Any champion, though. I think that means we can do all raw again.
I don't wanna do all raw again.
That was hilarious. Didn't we win that? Yeah, we did. We won the game where there was three Raw because Hercules carried us while, all while he complained that there was three Raw on his team. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. There's literally every character. Oh, this is banning.
Yeah.
I love how you can ban Susanoo, but usually with the new characters, they don't let you play them in this mode. I hate earmuffs, man. My ears always get itchy with them. Why'd they ban Nemesis?
Dash, 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 dash,
dash, dash, dash, dash. She's not OP, though. What the hell is that in the background? Oh, change. Can I just use Susanoo? Okay! Guess what the announcer pronounces Susanoo like? Susanoo!
No, it sounds like it's Susanoo.
It's Susanoo. I guess people have picked around me being Susanoo, so... Who are you?
Chong.
They have a Nuwa.
Nuwa. They have a Freya.
Oh no! Isn't Freya's recolor skin like the best recolor skin?
Hmm?
I'm asking a question.
Oh, charging swirls, getting flashes when you're healing yourself. Alright. So this is a heal. This is a fizz ability.
What is it?
From each sticker braces. Okay. This. Catch her if you can. And then I just have an ultimate that destroys. It's Sona's ultimate, by the way. Damn it, Sona! Oh, I mean, damn it, Shong!
Kill that! Ah! Oh my god, that guy's name has WTF in it!
Damage Sona! Oh yeah, I can buy items from anywhere in the field, by the way.
How?
By rabbit.
And on this map, you can do that.
Yep.
So you have the courier with you.
Pretty much. Oops.
I actually think this is just Yasuo's voice actor.
It's not Liam O'Brien.
Oh yeah, that's who Yasuo. I just slacked her one. I completely forgot he was Liam O'Brien. That's the whole reason why I do the I've been waiting for this team. I don't expect you to know what that is, I just expect you to sigh at it and move on. Which I think is what you exactly did.
Oh, okay, that hurt.
Oh yeah, she's a mute and has the rabbit talks, huh?
Yeah. An actual mute. Freaking quiet.
You mean like Sona?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Wyatt did nothing wrong! She never said she was an actual mute.
Didn't change anything. Also, my heal's very weak.
Should change the fact of you being mad for them. Okay, there's gotta be something. Oh!
I missed. Oh, I'm beast. I know I'm pronouncing it wrong, by the way, whoever's watching this. I know it's not Shong, I just don't remember how to pronounce it. I don't know what he was doing there.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Yeah, hello?
Did you get that lag wave?
No.
I got a huge lag wave. much. Can you heal me really quick? Thank you.
Yeah, play that harp. Her ultimate does actually a lot of damage.
I like him.
Oh, is that enough?
Yeah.
Keep that dance up! Oh, owned. Freya's ulting back up. Damage! You get the idea.
This might not be a good spot for me. I accidentally dashed behind their Phoenix somehow.
I healed Boxer before he died to meteors.
You healed what?
I healed Bacchus right before he died to meteors. Where are our minions? Oh, there. Ulti coming in! Sanctuary, of course. Yeah, you jumped way too far in.
I know. I caught rid of Neith, though.
There we go.
You're eating the turret.
They were in the field, though. How was I eating it?
Because you entered it right before the other minion. I watched it.
I don't know how to use their passive.
Really?
Yeah.
What is her passive?
It's the one that allows me to go to the store.
Just read it really quick.
It doesn't tell me how to use it.
You can read it somewhere. Yeah, press escape and go to abilities.
It just says the same thing. I don't know what it says.
What does it say?
It just says that I can use it as to get items from the store. That's all it says.
Can you just buy anywhere? Can you press the buy button anywhere?
I have auto buy on, so I don't know why it's like, I don't know how it works. Yeah, they are making a comeback.
The champion is not auto buy compatible. Why did you get a triple kill?
Damn it, Sona!
your rabbit is just freaking out behind you. No, is that his normal run animation?
Who's normal run animation?
Your rabbit? We just need these Inagi. We just need these Inagi now. What the H?
Oh, Sanctuary. They are chasing far! Oh, we got Neith though. Nice. Oh! Out of here.
Good. Whoa. Oh, I'm the one guy who says dang. I guess it sounds close enough to dank. Finally, a character I'm not gonna see their lose animation before their win animation.
Wow, your microphone's looked crap.
Really?
Yeah, it's back.
Still?
It's back.
Oh. Oh, his win animation's crazy. They put too much work into it.
Alright, joust.
Okay, be right back. They are cheeky with his win animation, by the way.
Of course it's fast when you're gone. Alright.
Actually the same soul?
Yes! What?
The mother's coming. What could I be?
Apparently it says I have no skins for her.
Nice!
Whatever.
Whoa!
Lock in. Logan.
I'm back.
Alright, you better hurry up.
Somehow I'm stuck with Agni, even though I swear I picked some. Oh my gosh. Naruto?
What?
My character does the throw fire animation, and then the fire comes out like 3 seconds later.
Are you kidding?
No.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, no, that's just how his animation is.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Weird. I guess it's because he's not supposed to auto-attack. That's fuel.
Fuel for the fire! Ignite!
Okay, I remember all of his abilities.
How could you forget his abilities? Fuel for the fire!
There's one of them.
Right, now that I know what things are actually at, I think we can give
this person a
win.
Thank you.
I think we can give this person a win.
Oh, Soul? Is this Same soul.
Yeah, it is.
I know, I'm gonna do them after this.
Now you will know pain.
Oh, well, they have a heal.
Will I know pain?
A hell, a heal, a who? How the hell?
Alright.
Sincerity is a dangerous thing. The great sanity is absolutely thing.
One missing.
One missing. I assume you're never a fan of Juan memes.
What?
A Juan meme.
I don't know what a Juan meme is.
Saying the name Juan instead of one. Why did they do that? They actually just shredded me for no reason. Well, I guess I'm not allowed to be in lane anymore.
Oh. Heal sealed them all. I will be back. Right, I'm gonna buy some health potions. Health potions.
Now I really am having lag. The animation completely finishes before the fireball comes out now.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Ready? Press. Fireball. Press. Hope that one came out normal. Just spiking out of nowhere.
Weird. This stun of hers! That stun of Kali's, man.
You cannot run away from weakness. You must sometime hide it out.
Alright, may I ask why the fuel for the fire plus ignite only did 11 damage to her, or did it miss it?
We need to focus the healer.
Does she make them have mega tankiness as well? Because I'm only doing 11 damage to her. Healer that can heal herself.
Yeah. We need...
That ult should have come out so much earlier! Okay, it said it was off cooldown, but I guess it's not. She's just gonna sit back and heal herself.
So yeah, that all that a move of Kali's that's AoE stuns everyone. That kind of sucks. Don't go! See? Yeah, don't engage on them. They've got better engage than we do. We'll have to harass them.
If I didn't have Agni, I would be fine, but before I pick some.
Good.
Aw.
Nice try. Wait, I'm backing.
Same.
Tell her. BBB.
Typed it.
I really wish she hadn't followed me in there.
What's up?
Soul followed me in there so they knew where we were. I was in damage camp. I was flying back. Sorry, should have said I was soloing it. Since they didn't know where I was. We need to heal that. She's just healing everyone. Okay. Got him. Okay. Good.
She's gone.
Push tower. Don't worry about.
I was gonna drop an ult on her, but she was hurt. BRB. I can't move.
Okay, never mind. Sincerity is a dangerous
thing. I don't. Anyway, you really haven't played any of the DLC of Skyrim?
No. I didn't know you were stunned.
Me?
Yeah.
Fuel for the fire stuns.
I didn't know that.
If I ignite it.
So you are engaged then.
That's why I've been trying to hit that, and when I hit it, I drop 3 ults on them and they die.
Ah, I see. Okay, Kali's annoying.
And now I can't move. Okay, there we go. I guess I killed him.
Okay. Nice. Nice.
I guess picking Agni was the good idea. I forgot how fun Agni was to play, honestly. His kit, if you know what to look for with his kit, you know how to avoid him. But if not, you need to play safe and learn what his signs are, you know?
Right.
Because his sign that he can ult you three times is your sign to not ever stand and feel for the fire for any reason ever.
Now it's about some damage.
It's only a second long, but I can launch all three ults at once. I just hammer that four button. Literally, when playing Agni, you have to play like Gaben in League. That's what I'm talking about. If you go in on him, he can just ult himself three times. You see Kali trying to use her ult to stay alive? I killed Kali through her ult. Even though she killed me, because the third... I queued the three things, she killed me, and they all dropped, and then you finished the other guy.
Yeah, you know? If we kill him again, we're gonna do... well...
Oh wait, I need the relic. Curse, let's get cursed.
Did you get mana cap to take it?
No, I just came through here.
Oh.
I don't know why exactly, I think it was more to catch up with you guys and be safe. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Really bad. They have one of those teams. Your middle tower is under attack. Yeah, no. If she kills you, she just undying rages, basically.
Oh, I know. About that. Her stun is stupid.
Her ult is undying rage, which heals her if she gets a kill.
Luckily, I'm Jingwei, so I can protect us.
I think...
What?
Well, when someone says bull after someone survives with that little health...
I think they knew what I meant.
I know, but I didn't know if they would. That was the problem. You know?
Hmm.
At least you can see where I'm coming from. So used to HOTS, I was getting ready to stand on something. Help, soul.
Yeah, no, I'm going around the back of him.
There's gonna be a huge problem. Behind you.
What?
Him?
Oh. Well, that sucks. We can't use bull. Unless you can.
I don't know, with Kali still up. Yeah, no, she's just gonna stun me and then chase me and then kill me. Do you see her attack speed, by the way? That's bull.
Wow.
You saw her attack speed, right?
I couldn't escape her. I used sprint and purification. I couldn't escape her.
I used purification and slow. Couldn't escape her. She just goes dead. She can kill you in 3 hits, and she can get 3 hits off in a second. Dead.
I weaken heal behind you. I flew in behind them.
I
gank!
Know.
Yeah.
What is your tower damage?
I've got damage rune. Why do you think I got it?
But yeah, an ult that you can launch 3 times really fast that does 230 damage deserves a way of avoiding it. That's all I gotta say about it. An ally has been slain. So, is this even a fight I should try and fight?
No,
no it is not.
Because he heals as well, by the way. Did you know that? He's got a heal as well?
Who?
The guy with the pole arm?
Oh, spear flail?
Yep.
Really?
Yep.
Are you sure that's not just lifesteal?
He raised his hands up above his head and bing, healed.
It looks like a Sirocco ult that he casted.
Yeah, maybe. I need to buy an can I sell this? It's not gonna let me sell it. It's not gonna let me sell it. Of course.
She knows who to focus now.
Okay, how did he not die?
Who?
I was using explosive arrows to do 400 damage and he didn't die.
Who?
The spinning spear dude!
You need to run.
I can.
I thought she had a dash. Oh, whatever, you won the fight.
Is he Jax? Does he have like a... dodge?
No, I don't think so.
When he spins that, I can't do any damage to him.
Maybe. Look up his kid after this match. His name is Guan Yu.
Oh my gosh, the Titan killed me. Obtaining strong items will make me stronger and allow me to survive future fights.
LOL.
Yeah, this is a starting item. Why do I still have a starting item? Turn off. I'm gonna sell this starting item.
Oh gosh, she's still here. Okay, so heal can do like 300 damage.
Can she?
She took down 1,000 health with the Phoenix. She hit at the same time as the Phoenix bullet, and I lost 1,000 health. And the Phoenix usually takes like at most 500.
It's probably more of the Phoenix.
Can I check a death thing? Recap?
Hang on.
She's gonna be one of those heals that has a hugely small cooldown at this.
Usually small cooldown, yeah. She ganked me behind you!
Nothing I can do about it. Literally, if I turned around, the same thing would have happened, but earlier. You know how Akali is. Akali is. They're both annoying. Well, I just realized something. Akali and Kali are both assassins with annoying glue and very high damage.
Why can't I do damage to them anymore? What am I missing? Oh, it's heal! That's why I can't do damage to them, that's right. I need to gank them.
That guy has an immune of some sort. So yeah, you aren't doing damage to him because of that. I just hit him with fuel for the fire and nothing happened to him. He just said immune.
Speed boost and escape and trying to... It still kills me.
Heal in her heal form can do 300 damage.
Yeah, I saw that.
Why change form?
Yeah. Got her! Oh my gosh, that's so annoying.
What, her healing?
She's got a freaking shield and she just heals the shield right off of him.
Polly's back.
Yeah. I don't care if it doesn't help now. Great, now he's using his ult. I'm dead.
We just have to make it to level 20.
I've already got my full build. I don't need to do anything.
Level ups help a lot in this game, remember? Remember how badly we lost in an arena bonus match just because someone was behind a level? Not a bonus match, someone was really bad.
You can't be behind in levels.
Well, in arena, there was a moment where one person was behind in level and their counterpart.
Polly's missing. Yep.
There's no chipping him down is the problem.
You messed up!
She messed up.
Yeah, she did. The play was a great success.
The audience was awful. That was amazing. That is amazing!
What?
Agni said the play was a great success, the audience was awful. Like the other head said the audience is awful.
Get her! Push! Push!
That wave clear. Oh my god, this waiting. Waiting.
You should be able to get it. Just go for the Phoenix, don't... There we go. Your team has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix. Get her! Yes! You had clutch! Clutch, man! That's what we needed. I'm gonna grab the damage champ.
This is actually the longest smite game I think we've done. Like on Joust.
On Joust, yeah, definitely.
Look at how even the gold is too, at the top.
Polly's back up, careful. Guys, help me.
That was beautiful.
Yes! And we killed the old again too, by the way. You can see that she has no life left. Like, it didn't actually zero out her life bar, but it showed the life bar, like, draining. Mm-hmm. At the end.
You know what? That's how I feel right now.
What?
Have you seen Agni's win animation?
Oh, Jinwei does this dance I love.
Well, Agni's win animation is he blows up two things. And, he's walking away, cool. He blows up this ogre behind him. Twice, and then does a giant explosion and just walks away. Like, Michael Bay explosion. Here, I'll take a picture of, I'll try and time a picture of it really quick. I forgot I'm on Steam. was a perfect way to end the stream, I think.
Yeah. That was a good win. I just had to get into, like, figure out where they were, you know? Like,
but
figure
yeah,
out their positioning and then
this
target
is,
one person.
This is that moment when you feel like everyone, including you and your team, was, like, it was a clockwork, man. Look at the picture.
Oh, yeah. You know, it was basically like you had to wait until they messed up.
I feel bad for the fact that they did that a lot.
It was the way Kali works. She has to jump in, remember?
Lots of tower baits, lots of successful ganks, and I had to hit that ult every time.
Yep. That was well played.
Makes me happy I got Agni for free by playing 10 hours of this.
Makes me happy that we gave that soul a win after we had to ditch out on her.
Oh yeah, terribly.
Yeah.
I wonder how the match she did in between went.
I don't know. Anyway, I will talk to you later, dude.
Yeah.
Good games.
Yep. Well, that was me, Suiciding Prinny. That was a great ending of the stream. I hope anyone who watched enjoyed that. And I am out.